Prime numbers are a mysterious and fascinating subject that have been studied for thousands of years. They are considered the building blocks of our number system, as every non-prime number can be decomposed into a unique combination of primes. In this video, we will delve into the world of prime numbers and uncover their secrets. You will learn what a prime number is, and how to check if a number is a prime number. So, are you ready to unlock the secrets of prime numbers? Let's get started. What is a prime number? A prime number is a number that is only divisible by 1 in itself. In other words, a prime number has exactly two positive divisors, 1 and the number itself. Prime number must be a whole number and a positive number. So, negative numbers are not prime numbers. And decimal numbers also are not prime numbers. For example, the number 5 is a prime number, as it can only be divided evenly by 1 and 5. The number 6, on the other hand, is not a prime number because it can be divided evenly by 1 in itself, but also by 2 and 3. What do I mean with divided evenly? This means, if we divide the number by another number, we get a whole number, without a remainder. It means, we don't get a decimal number with point. For example, 6 divided by 2 is 3. So, 3 is a whole number without point. This means, 6 can be divided evenly by 2. But 5 divided by 2 is 2.5. So, this number is not a whole number, which means, that we cannot divide the number 5 by 2 evenly. To check if a number is a prime number, we can simply divide it by all the numbers less than itself, and see if any of them divide it evenly, except 1 in itself. If we find any numbers that do, the number is not prime. For example, if we want to check if the number 5 is a prime number, we have to divide it by all numbers from 1 to 5. Let's do that step by step. 5 divided by 1 is 5. It can be divided evenly. 5 divided by 2 is 2.5. It cannot be divided evenly, because the result is a decimal number. 5 divided by 3 is 1.67. It cannot be divided evenly. 5 divided by 4 is 1.25. It cannot be divided evenly. 5 divided by 5 is 1. It can be divided evenly. As you see, we can divide the number 5 evenly only by 1 in itself, therefore number 5 is a prime number. Let's check another number, for example number 6. We have to divide this number by all numbers, from 1 to 6. We will get the following results. As you see, we can divide the number evenly by 1 in itself. But we can also divide 6 evenly by 2 and 3. So, we can divide the number 6 by other numbers than 1 in itself, therefore number 6 is not a prime number. And so on, we can check any number, if it's a prime number. As you know, each number can be divided evenly by 1 in itself, therefore there is no need to divide the number by 1 or itself. We only need to check the other numbers, between 1 and the number itself. For example, to check number 5, we only have to check the numbers 2, 3 and 4. To check the number 6, we only have to check the numbers from 2 to 5. To check the number 9, we only have to check the numbers from 2 to 8. And so on, we can check any number we want. This is also the rule, which we can use to check if a number is a prime number, using a code or a link query. One last thing is good to know. The opposite of prime number is called composite number. A composite number is a positive integer greater than 1, that is not a prime number. Or in other words, a number which is not prime number, is a composite number. That's all you need to learn about prime numbers.